in about June of 2017. This one topped here in about April or May, I mean. So it's almost the same time frames here, and we should expect to see, you know, the majority of the profit be coming from this cycle. My name is Donovan Jolly, and welcome everybody once again for another amazing video of DIY investing. Keep in mind, guys, you know, I remember what this looked like in the last cycle. I remember this pullback, I lost a lot of money because that was a big pullback inside of the altcoins, similar to what we're seeing right now. I remember making all of this money on the leg up and then losing a bunch of it right back here. And it was in that time where I was really questioning if the bull market was really over or if they were going to end up going up again. I ended up holding, I ended up sticking to it. And that's exactly what ended up happening. And so guys, there's really no reason to be super shaken out right now. Yes, you could have lost a lot of your profit, your unrealized gains, or you bought the top and, you know, are just down a lot in general. The same people made the same mistake in the last cycle.